Divide the children into even teams. Set up two cones parallel to one another across the gym for each team. Have them line up behind their cone. Each team will have one dodgeball and will place it between their knees. When the instructor says go, the first person in line will jump with the ball between their knees to the cone at the other side of the playing area and back. When they return to their team, they will pass the ball off to the next person. The players continue until everyone has had a turn.